Assalamu alaikum and good morning. This is the second video of this lesson, the rare trap. Let's begin to read from the place where we stopped last time. I have already explained the summary of this lesson and I have already uploaded the first video of this lesson. So let us begin to understand. I would request all the students to have the textbook in your hand so you can understand it well. If you have any query, question, feel free to ask me on my WhatsApp number 7383759748. Let's begin to read from page number 33, paragraph number 6, according to my calculation. Yes. The old man was just as generous with his confidences as with his porridge and tobacco. So he was very generous man, as he did not, the old man was just as generous with his confidences. Confidences mean secrets, and generous means very liberal. As with his porridge and tobacco, as he shared a porridge and tobacco with that stranger, with that vagabond, with that rat trap seller, with that hawker, in the same way he was very liberal, sharing his confidences, sharing his secrets, sharing his personal life with that man. The guest was informed at once that in his days of prosperity, his host means himself had been a crofter at Ranjo Ironworks and had worked on the land. So he was a very farmer. He was a farmer. He informed about his, he shared about his personal life with that stranger, saying him that he was, when he was a young man, he used to work as a farmer, and he was working in that particular ironworks. The guest was informed at once that in his prosperity, his host had been a crofter. Crofter means rents or owns a small farm, farmer, and had worked on the land. So that he shared about his personal life with that man. Now that he was no longer able to do any labor. Now he had reached at the age, he is an old man now and he is not able to work. So what is there doing? Let's see. It was his cow which supported him. So he survived on his cow. Yes, that bossy was extraordinary. Bossy means cow over here. That cow is an extraordinary, very talented, extraordinary, very healthy cow. Not talented, very healthy cow. She could give milk for the creamery. Creamery over here means a factory which produces milk. She could give milk for the creamery every day, and last month he had received all of 30 kroner in payment. So he told about, he was very generous person, he was very liberal person. He shared about his personal life with that man, said that he is now, he survived on this cow and it produced that much milk and he get that much profit that he earned 30 kroner last month even. So this is the end of this paragraph. Let me explain in nutshell so you can understand it well. Generous, I already told you, liberal, confidence in secret, prosperity, riches. Crofter, a person who work on a rented farm. That is the meaning of crofter. Bossy, you already, I already explained you the word bossy means letting word, boss used for a cow. Creamery, a factory that produces cheese and cream. Kroner, currency of Sweden. This is the, these are all the words seen in this paragraph. Let me explain in nutshell. The rat trap seller felt that the old man was not only liberal in his sharing, not only liberal in sharing his porridge, but also his secrets. He tell him that he was a rich man when he used to work on the rented farm. As he was old now and could not work, so he had to depend upon his cow for his living. The cow gave enough milk every day to be sold in the factory that produced the cheese and cream. The old man said that he was able to earn 30 kroner last month because of the cow's milk. This is the explanation which I have already explained you. Now let's begin to read further. Hope so you have understood. Still, if you feel, if you have query, question, feel free to ask me on my WhatsApp number 7383759748. Let's begin to read for the very next paragraph. Paragraph number 7, according to my calculation, the stranger must have seemed incredulous when he showed 30 kroner saving So the stranger must have seemed incredible. He must not have believed that this much money he had saved. For the old man got up and went to the window, took down a leather pouch which hung on a nail in the very window frame. So he must not have believed it. So in order to make him believe, in order to convince him, he just got up, took the leather pouch which was there hanging at one side, and took out that 30 kroner which he had saved last month and show him. And pick out the three wrinkled 10 kroner bills, 10, 10, 10, 10, 30. These he held up before the eyes of his guest, nodding knowingly, and then stuffed them back into the pouch. You show them to that stranger and then stuff back into that pouch once again. Now let me explain you. You must have understood very easy. Incredulous, unbelieving, stuff to fill up with something. The red seller did not believe that old man's word that cow could earn him so much. Therefore, the old man took a leather pouch which hung on a window and took out three notes of 10 kroner each which were old and crushed. He showed those currency notes to make him believe his words and then kept them back in the pouch. This is the explanation of this paragraph. Next, let me begin from the page number 34. The next day, both men got up in good season. Good means is early in the morning. In good season, they got up. They got up early in the morning. The crofter was in hurry. The crofter was hurried to milk his cow, so he was very in hurry to go and milk his cow. And the other man probably thought he should not stay in bed when the head of the house had gotten up. He must have felt that it's not good to sleep when the owner of the house, the head of the house, is not there inside the house. They left the cottage at the same time. The crofter locked the door and put the key in his pocket. The man with the rat trap said goodbye and thank you, and thereupon each went his own way. They both got separated, and each of them greeted each other and then got separated. Let me explain you. Good season means early enough. Next morning, both the rat trap seller and the crofter woke up early, as the crofter was in hurry to milk his cow. Even the rat trap seller felt that as the owner of the house had awakened, so he should also leave the bed. They both came out of the cottage at the same time. The old man locked the door, went to his work, and the rat trap seller also thanked him and went his own way. This is the explanation. Let's begin to read the next paragraph. But half an hour later, the rat trap peddler stood again before the door. He did not try to get in. However, he only went up to the window and smashed a pane stuck in his hand. That's why we should not trust a stranger, because stranger are not to be trusted. Same thing happen. Sometime we being having innocent nature, we keep on trusting stranger. So this is the lesson what we are learning from here. What did the stranger do? Stranger was given shelter. He was given porridge. He was given tobacco. He was allowed to sleep the whole night. But early in the morning, when they got separated, he came back from the way, smashed the window, took that leather pouch, took out 30 kroner, put into his pocket and went away. He betrayed that person, he cheated that person, right? So, and got to hold the pouch with the 30 kroner, he took the money and thrust into his own pocket. Then he hung the leather pouch very carefully back in its place and went away. This is what did he do? Peddler means seller, a smash badly broken. After about half an hour, the rat trap seller returned to the cottage. He broke down the window pane where the pouch hung. He took away the money, kept it in his pocket, put the pouch back at its place and walk off. This is what did he do? Let's begin to read the very next paragraph, 10th paragraph. As he walked along with the money in his pocket, he felt quite pleased with his smartness. He was so happy and he believed that he was very clever. He realized, of course, that at first he dare not continue on the public highway, but must turn off the road into the woods. So he had now a very big amount in his pocket, and he thought that now he was scared, because when person does something wrong, sure he gets scared, he gets feared. So same thing happened. He realized, of course, that at first he dare not continue on the public highway. He had two way. One way was a forest, wood, jungle way, and second was way highway. So public way. And he thought that if he would travel through public way, then he might get caught up by police or by that person, and he might be sent into jail. So he decided to be there on the way of jungle, but must turn off the road into the woods. During the first hours, this caused him no difficulty. He decided to be there on the way of jungle, forest or wood, and he started walking on that road. He did not find any difficulty in the beginning. Then after, let's see what happened. Later in the day, it became worse. He kept on walking, and now he got stuck in the jungle. He was not able to come out of the jungle. He was not able to find the way. Now the sun set. It was getting dark. And he was not able to. And he was very thirsty, very hungry, very tired. And he was not able to come out of the forest. He was not able to come out of the forest and did not get the way. For it was big and confusing forest which he had gotten into. He tried to be sure to walk in a definite direction, but the path twisted back. The path went like this way, twisted back, and forced so strangely. He was going like this way, and he came on the same way. And he walked and walked without coming to the end of the wood, and finally realized that he had only been walking around in the same part of the forest. All at once, he recalled his thoughts about the world and the rat trap. Now his own turn had come. He had let himself be fooled by bait and had been conned. He realized his mistake, and he started thinking that he got himself trapped in the rat trap. He got himself stuck, as he had let himself be fooled by bait and be caught. As the rat sees a food and he get tempted. When he get tempted towards that food, and once he get into trap, he get trapped. In the same way, he felt also like this way, he get trapped into that jungle. The whole forest with its trunk and branches, its thickets and fallen logs closes upon him like a impenetrable prison from which he could not escape. Impenetrable means that cannot be penetrated, unbreakable, unpassable, that is the meaning of it. Now he got stuck into the jungle in a such a way that he was not able to come out of that jungle. He found it difficult to come out of the jungle, and he felt that he got stuck because of his mistake. Let me explain in nutshell. Let me recap the entire paragraph. Impenetrable means impassable. The peddler was quite happy, as he had money in his pocket. He then thought of walking through the forest, as it was unsafe to walk on the highway because he feared being caught. So initially it was not difficult to walk through the forest, but later on it got confusing for him, as he forgot his way. He tried hard to walk in the right direction, but in vain, as he found himself at the same place again. At this point of time, he started thinking that now himself was caught up in the trap of the world, just like the other people. He was fooled by the bait of money which he had stolen from the old man's house. The forest seemed like a prison full of trunks and branches. It was like an impassable prison. Okay, so this is the end of this video. Inshallah, I will explain you the very next video. Inshallah, I will upload the very next video, because it has taken almost 14 minutes. If I just keep on explain you, then it will become very lengthy video. So I am here to put full stop. We'll begin from the paragraph 11 according to my calculation from page number 35. So this is the end of the second video. Still, if you have any query, feel free to ask me on my WhatsApp number 7383759748. I would request all the students to go through this video. The more you read, the better understanding you will have, right? So I'm here just to mark it. Second video got finished over here. Third video will start from here. Okay, meanwhile, Allah Hafiz.